Hey everybody, with everyone stuck inside still due to the goings on in the world, a lot of places are closed down, golf courses, sporting events, all that stuff, and I've been doing a lot of golf games lately, so continuing that, I'm going to do Real Swing Golf by Radica. I think this was out in like 2009, 8, something like that. I'll put it in the description. But this is another one of those games where there's a reflective surface on the bottom. And this one is a little more sensitive than the mini golf game. This has four reflective little LEDs in here. And it will not only just measure the speed that you're crossing this with a club, but it also will measure the angle. So I wouldn't say this is a realistic golf game, but it's much more realistic. And there's different powers on here depending on how hard you swing, and you have to swing very hard to get it to go full distance. So again, what it does is it reflects those beams off of the bottom surface of this back onto the sensor, and will tell you at which angle you go across and how fast. So I'm going to just give a little demonstration here before I show the actual gameplay, which is not exactly easy, but it can be mastered. I just have not played in a long time. So I'm going to try and hit this one wood as hard as I can, and it takes a lot of club speed to get that. So let's see how we do here. That's almost full strength. And you can see how it shows the path that my club is taking over. See, if I hit it at an angle this way, let's watch this and you'll see it actually does show on the screen that I've gone across it. See, I swung it nice and easy, and it went to the left, and we'll do this to the right. You can move your cursor, so if you need to just aim without changing your swing, you can do that also. And anything reflecting it will make it swing, so put your hand over it, so you gotta be a little careful. And it's really rare that I can get full power. There we go. Full power, 287 yards. Not easy. You really gotta swing hard. Do a little 9-iron. And a little chip. See, you can send it just a little ways. You can also hit the enter button to give a power swing. I don't play real golf hardly ever, so I'm not that good. But that's the key. Alright, so now that you know how it works, we can go to the gameplay.
Thank you.